The Hindu tradition of India, like countless others, often describes gods as taking human form and incarnating on Earth. The many incarnations of Vishnu upon the Earth are certainly modeled after and considered to be a savior figure. The first incarnation of the benevolent god Vishnu arrived to Earth in the form of a fish and warned a man named Manu of a coming flood. The many incarnations of Vishnu upon the Earth are certainly modeled after and considered to be a savior figure. The first incarnation of the benevolent god Vishnu arrived to Earth in the form of a fish and warned
Έτσι ως εν τέλει αγνωρίζω το μέλλον. Ευνίδι αδεινά δε θα έρθουν και απροσδόκητα. Της αδύρυτης είναι το σθένος μέγα.
Έχεις από φωτιά κι εσύ. Και δεν λιγάς. Στα πικρά βάσανά σου. Ελεύθερα μιλάς και δεν κρατάς.
Δεν μπόρεσα να πείσω. Τις μηχανές του δόλου περιφρόνησαν. Πήραν αέρα. Πώς τόλμησες να αφήσεις το συνονόματό σου ποτέ.
Tradition of India, like countless others, often describes gods as taking human form and incarnating on Earth. The many incarnations of Vishnu upon the Earth are certainly modeled after and considered to be a savior figure. The first incarnation of the benevolent god Vishnu arrived to Earth in the form of a fish.
Vesica. And it's just first circle, and the second circle is on the edge of the first. Okay, now we
subtle arcs along the sides of the structure suggest the interlocking circles of the Vesica Pisces, which represents the female genitals. Perhaps not surprisingly, and just like the Washington Monument, Coit Tower symbolizes the act of coitus, or the sacred union of Isis and Osiris.
Okay, now we can extend this, and this represents the fish. And we have 1, 2, 3 circles. We repeat that one more time. And one more time. And so now we have 7 circles in total.